All right, here we go. 2021 Illusions Football. Eight boxer number two. Here are your squads. Sorry. I'm at home. Wife's out of town. Trying to make it happen anyway. Here we go. Master P, like the rapper? Peter, thank you, man. It'll be fun to hang out with you in the morning. I'm sorry I can't power through tonight. It's been a brutal day. Awesome day, very productive, but brutal also. Master P, you know what? I think I did see something with Master P recently. He was trying to make him say, na 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 na. Very nice. Yeah, right, dude. I think whoever's grading cards right now should just continue to grade cards under that label. You know how hard it's going to be to create a new grading company that's more trusted than Beckett? And more trusted than PSA? You're talking about startup company for nothing, trying to compete with publicly traded companies. Good luck. Man, honestly, the only time I'm on IG is to either post something or repost something. And that's it. And I get right off. I'm online with you guys all the time anyway and have a direct line of communication instead of like an Instagram comment. I think I'm good. Who would I want on it? Oh man, that's tough. So the first three that come to mind don't really gel together. but it would be Walter Payton as the centerpiece. Uh, Devin Hester. And probably Gale Sayers. I would actually probably do Richard Dent instead of Gale Sayers. Gale Sayers was awesome, don't get me wrong, but there's a ton of his stuff flying around. There's not a lot of Richard Dent, and Richard Dent was so good. Grizz gave me a Devin Hester 101. I think it was out of Illusions, actually, last year. It was awesome. I still have it. It's well, why wouldn't I have it? But I think it's in the house, in the safe. Not a very big safe. I don't like that big. Eagles. No idea why. No idea why. So weird. You got me now? Kenneth Gainwell, $4.99. Ooh. Jamar Chase. To $399. Timmy Fioco. Whoa. Nice. To $99. Cowboys is Joshua. There you go. Authentic lid signed. Oh, oof. You know, obviously I never got to watch the podcast, but I've never actually been a very big fan of him. He stuck around for so much longer than other football players ever did. You got to kind of see who he was. I didn't really like that part. Kicker graph, Mason Crosby, Packers. Green Bay is Paul. Probably actually a cool card for a Packers fan. Which Paul is? Cam Newton to 75. I like how faint it is this year in the background, and that it's not another person. It's them. It was weird when they used to make it, like, for instance, Kyle Pitts and Anthony Gonzalez or something like that. Terrace Marshall Jr. to 99. Nice. That's cool. Panthers. Joshua. Just killing it, brother. Devonta Smith. Staticky. Nothing. Just insert. Lamb Jack. Najee Harris. TB12. Tim Tebow. It's hilarious that he's in this. Yeah. Walter Payton stuff super expensive. I don't ever really see it going down. He's got a really good dramatic story. I don't think that'll ever stop being told. Trey Lance and Joe Montana. Rookie idols. How about that? Aaron. My homie. I'll be putting up more illusions tomorrow. Stuff's nice. Real nice. T-Law. Mystique. Najee Harris, Zach Wilson, Trey Lance, oh, Cornell Powell, $2.99. Ladovic, how are you? Not sure if it's early or late for you, but not the normal time we talk. Travis Kelce is just $3.99. Ellen Robinson to 99. Trey Lance. Ooh, nice. Zach Wilson. Hollow Heroes. It's cool because when you look at it straight on, it looks like this, except straight on. Anytime you turn it. So many other cool things that happen with it. That's a cool card. Jets. Tom. Nice. DJ Shark. Darren Waller. Freiermuth, Micah Parsons, nice, to 99, Cowboys, Joshua, killing it, dude, he's really good, Cowboys defense is just gonna be nuts for a long time. Brett Favre to 299. Oh, TB 12, 499. Illusionists, those are cool. Justin Fields, highlight. Where's the Scott? Harv. Oh, points, yay. Random those off at the end of the break. Amongst everyone. Davis Mills. Mark Chase. Najee Harris and Jerome Bettis. Nice. It's a cool combo. Steelers. Scotty V. And Justin Fields. To 399. Josh, who's your favorite player? We're doing NFL right now, so let's stick with that. Who's your favorite NFL player? Right now or ever, either or. Oh, that's a good one. That's a real good one. I like that. He was a beast. I'm not sure that they've ever made shoulder pads that could fit any human being that he wore. Like, he was like a building running through the line. He was awesome.
What about no? That any good? You hear me no? I'm not. Zach Wilson. Not sure about the circle. Relevant part of the entire. In 1999. Right. Justin Herbert's going to go. Nico Collins. Texans. Very bean. Oh, these are cool. J.K. Dobbins. 240 though. He's going to be doing next year. It seems like we've got a whole lot of stuff to hang it up. Good. Good. 99. Jason. That's a Wilson. Jalen Hurts. William 125. Davis Mills. Great one. I like. R2, what's up? Yeah, microphone is screwed up. All night in and out. That would have been fumbling around me. Yes, I'm mildly entertaining. Thank you, Josh. So big. Are they here? Calhoun? Great one, 35. Well, there are two, like a Christmas card. The 140 there. And the award, those Cardinals. Asian. Look at some football. Comments. Oh. 20 out of 20. The comments auto would have been popping up a bit lately. After 13, you ready? Three Williams, I like watchers. 49. Maybe 12. I can call you the word. Thank you, Doc. I have a feeling. I'm just wondering.